she's the only one that can pull Australia back to being Australia.
Okay, good. What's real Australia?
Get rid of the migrants, the boat people.